Sheila and Dom.
Thank you.
I see guest numbers are on the up. That's good. I'd hate for us not to have enough money to feed all those new animals you adopted. I mean, it's not like I can feed you to them. No. Oh, and hey, that gondola ride looks pretty good. You had better not have gone over budget on it. Oh, I just remembered. Linlin just arrived from the other zoo, so you'll need to find somewhere for her. This'll be a nice holiday for her, but for complicated reasons which I won't go into, she's travelling incognito. So don't tell anyone it's actually Linlin. Just make up some other name. But having a panda should really impress the inspector, hmm? So make sure nothing happens to her.
Thank you.